identical poles separated by d distance experience a force F. If the strength of one pole is halved, then find the distance between them required to observe the same force. Here the distance of separation is d, both are identical poles, their force is F. Strength of one is halved, the other one is not changed. So let us consider F is equal to mu naught by 4 pi m1 m2 by d square. Force must be same, mu naught by 4 pi constant, one pole is kept constant. So let us say m2 is also constant. This implies m1 proportional to d square. We need the new distance of separation so that force is same. Therefore, m1 by m1 dash is equal to d by d dash whole square. So, m1, let us say m, then m2 is, pole is halved. Pole strength, we are making it half. So, it is m by 2. This is d by d dash whole square. So here m and m gets cancelled. Therefore, we can write this as d by d dash whole square is equal to 2, implies d by d dash is equal to root 2, or d dash is equal to d by root 2. So when the pole strength, one pole is halved, then the distance must be made 1 by root 2 times initial value so that force remains same.